The plaza being constructed at the Athletes' Village for the 2020 Tokyo Olympics and Paralympics was unveiled on Wednesday. The area will be used for welcoming ceremonies for arriving delegations. It will have facilities such as a bank, a post office, and coffee shops. The plaza is scheduled to be completed in April. The structure is made of about 40,000 pieces of lumber donated from 63 local governments nationwide.